Elmo.
What's the box for?
Well, I'm putting together a care package for a child I know who needs help.
Well, what's in there?
But just some things I picked up at the store, some books and crayons and a stuffed animal.
Oh, well, Elmo wants to give something, too.
That's nice.
Yeah, but how? Elmo doesn't have any money to buy stuff at the store.
Well, you know, there are lots of ways to give to others that don't cost a thing.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Let's take a look.
Oh, okay.
My name is Luke. Today my class is giving to other people. We brought cans of food to school. We're going to give them to people who don't have enough to eat. We're going to decorate bags and boxes to turn these cans into a special gift. We're going to use markers and stickers to make the bags and boxes beautiful. We're learning that you don't have to have a lot of money to help other people. You can use your imagination to make a special gift. When we finish decorating, we put some of the cans into our boxes. And we put some cans into our bags. Now it's time to bring the cans of food to people who need them. We're bringing our cans to a place that collects food for people who are hungry. I think the people will really like the special bags of food that we are giving them. The people who work here collect food, and then they give it to people who need food. They really like the bags and boxes we decorated. They said our gift will make a lot of people very happy. It felt really good to give to other people.
Oh, Elmo has something to give too, Miss Beth.
Oh, nice drawing, Elmo.
Thank you.
What a great way to give. Let's put it in the care package.
Okay, right there.
Okay.
Be careful of the teddy bear.
You know, by sharing, we help others.
Oh, and show how much we care.